wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best canned fridges. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the innovative and multifunctional cooluli CMF6B is constructed from sturdy polypropylene with a magnetic self-latching door. It's driven by a thermoelectric cooling system, allowing it to be used as both a beverage and food chiller and warmer, depending on your needs. It's available in 5 different colors and is an environmentally friendly design, but it is quite small and rather pricey. At number 8, the best choice Sky 1591 has a dual hot and cold switch with matching red and green indicator lights on its back to alert you to its status. Its advanced semiconductors ensure rapid response time when it comes to temperature changes to accommodate different drinks or food. It's good for use on boats and RVs and safe to leave on 24 hours a day. However, it's not as durable as its competition. Coming in at number 7 on our list, perfect for travel or for use on top of your desk in the office, the UberChill UBCH1 is an ultra-compact mini-fridge that easily plugs into either your vehicle's cigarette lighter or a standard AC outlet. Its large rear exhaust fan prevents its housing from overheating. It's very lightweight at only 5 pounds and doubles as a food warmer too, but the latching mechanism is a bit finicky. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for canned fridges, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, the Danby DBC120 BLS has a tempered glass door with stainless steel trim that adds style to your man cave, while also providing reliable protection of your beverages from harmful ultraviolet rays in rooms that get a lot of natural sunlight. But it is a bit on the noisy side. It's relatively energy efficient and comes with an 18-month warranty against defects. However, its manual thermostat is a pain to reach. Moving up our list to number 5. Leveraging its fan-forced air chilling system, the whynter BR128WS delivers even temperature distribution throughout its entire cabinet to ensure consistent cooling for almost any canned or bottled beverage. Its ergonomically designed recessed handle is easy to reach too. The door is reversible and it's a sleek and modern design, but the cylinder lock is a bit weak. At number 4, the Avallon ABR241SGLH comes with 3 sturdy sanded glass shelves and an elegant internal LED illumination system that allows you to alternate between blue and white lights. Its two-pane door has argon gas between its layers for superior insulation of your drinks. It can store 152 soda cans and features a touch control panel that's easy to use and a true key lock. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, at only 15 inches wide and 23 inches deep, the newair ABR960 still has enough room to hold up to 96 soda cans or 58 beer bottles, making it an ideal solution for homes and small offices with limited space. Its main door is completely reversible. It's equipped with a stainless steel frame, adjustable blue internal lighting, and a compressor-powered chiller. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for canned fridges, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Kalamera KRC90BV is equipped with an advanced compressor capable of maintaining a temperature range between 38 and 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Its handy memory function will automatically restore the internal environment to its previous setting after a power outage. It boasts a very quiet operation, a double-pane glass door, and an embedded carbon air filter. And coming in at number 1 on our list, offering 8.6 cubic feet of freestanding space, the Edgestar VBR240 is a professional and commercially rated storage solution for selling large volumes of perfectly chilled soda to your customers. Its integrated temperature alarm alerts you when the door has been left ajar. It features no hot spots or uneven cooling, 4 wire shelves and 4 leveling legs, and a Fahrenheit or Celsius LED display. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for canned fridges, or simply click beneath this video.